skill and I raid up the Carrick town. The tigs they try to block our roads and say we come or come. But who the hell are them scumbags to tell us what to do? They're a 30 pack of corp selling gypsies. Glory, glory to the orange men. They'll fuck the Kerfacky road and they'll do the same again. With you. The tigs they head behind the police with their bottles and their stones, cause they're a 30 pack of corp selling gypsies. We the men of Foster and I will never let you down. The move into your houses now will burn the fuckers out. They should live and roam the cunts now, cause that's where they belong. Cause they're a 30 pack of carpet selling gypsies. Glory, glory to the orange men. They'll fuck the Kerfacky road and they'll do the same again. The pigs they hide behind the police with their bottles and their stones, cause they're a 30 pack of carpet selling gypsies. Well, if I'd have been born a fiend, I'd have hung myself with the rope. They try and learn a kill each and pray night to the Pope. They can stick their chapels under Sunday mass. They can stick their Gaelic shit and stick it up their ass, cause glory, glory to the orange men. They'll fuck the Kerfacky road and they'll do the same again. The pigs they stand behind the place with their bottles and their stones, cause they're a 30 pack of carpet selling gypsies. Right for men of skill and I ride up to Carrick town.
A year ago today I left to see the Queen. She dressed me up in satins and the colours they were green. She gave me a dozen medals and they were made of tin. She said, go home you crater, you're the Mayor of Marilyn. Oh, it is a rare old city in real old fashioned style. A credit to our county down the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the bread carts to sail in. If you ever sail through Ireland, you'll sail through Marilyn. Oh, you've heard about King William. King William crossed the Boyne with 100 balls of sealing wax and 1,000 balls of twine. And then he gave the order for the cobblers to begin to make 1,000 booths for the ducks of Marilyn. Oh, it is a rare old city in real old-fashioned style. A credit to our county down in the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. And if you ever sail through Ireland, you'll sail through Marilyn. Oh, it is a rare old city in real old-fashioned style. A credit to our county down in the pride of the Emerald Isle. It has the finest harbour for the red carts to sail in. If you ever sail through Ireland, you'll sail through Marilyn. If you ever sail through Ireland, you'll sail through Marilyn.